Hi, it is Mike Bishal, the Outer Banks Real Estate Consultant. Hey, I wanted to talk with you today about foreclosures and short sales here on the Outer Banks. And what I'm going to mention is don't get caught up in the hype. Many prices on the traditional resales are getting closer and sometimes even better than some of the short sales and foreclosures. The other thing you got to consider when you're looking at foreclosures, especially, the significant issues can be attached to this property in regards to repair requirements to get the property up to whole. Other times too, if it's a rental property that you're interested in securing, you're going to need to buy furniture packages, most times replace appliances, and sometimes even fixtures like lighting and plumbing fixtures, because foreclosures get stripped many times. Short sales, they can take a long time to settle. And just because you reach a settlement with the seller on a price, an agreed price, doesn't mean the bank that the seller's working with will approve that short sale. So keep all these things in mind. Let's look at all the inventory so we can make sure we get you the best deal that's out there. You probably have some questions that come to mind about this topic. Give me a call, 252-207-4554, and let's talk about it.